I'm here with Super Bowl champion Peyton Manning and NBA Hall of Famer Magic Johnson right here. They are about to face off in a game of egg Russian roulette. Now, here's how it works. In my hand, I have a dozen eggs. 8 of them have been hard-boiled. 4 of them are still raw. You two will take turns selecting one egg at a time and smashing it on the top of your head.
You won't know which eggs are raw and which are hard-boiled. Once you choose an egg, you must smash that egg on your head. No putbacks. First one to smash 2 raw eggs on their head loses.
Peyton, since you're the champion, why don't you go first? Choose your first egg.
Oh, my goodness.
Sure? How's it feel? Are you confident?
I had dreams growing up that I would maybe have a chance to play Magic one-on-one someday. I never thought.
This is it. This
dream. Russian egg.
Dreams. This dream's come true. Good to see you, buddy. Oh! Thank you so much for
Are you kidding me?
Oh, my God. Well, that's all the time we have. We'll be
Thank you.
No problem, buddy. No. Magic.
No. He can't go back to the NFL. They're going to kill him now.
They're going to kill him now. All right.
Oh, my goodness. I can't believe it.
Feeling confident?
I'm feeling, I don't know.
What is going on? This has never happened. This has never happened in the history of the game. I can't even believe that this is real right now. Oh my gosh.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah, I'm so happy. Thanks for coming here. The next raw egg.
Oh my goodness.
Loses. Choose your egg wisely. Oh, my God.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, no. Are you feeling good?
We won the Super Bowl.
No. You're winners. You are champions. You are champions.
Please let it be yours.
Oh, my gosh. Oh. Ah. What's going on over there?
You're good.
Magic. Not looking good for you, man.
You let me down, bro. Sorry.
Not looking good, man.
Oh, my. Okay. Abracadabra. Yeah, let's go to the end.
Okay, here you go. That's a block.
Oh.
You felt confident in that one. Ooh, the odds are not in your favor, Mr. Manning. Choose wisely.
I know.